and the man hit by a truck as he crossed Highway 231 near Lacey Spring passed away over the weekend. Troy Aldridge died at the hospital 4 days after he was hit. At the time, he was walking home from a funeral. While troopers continued to investigate, the driver who hit Aldridge, who remained on the scene, likely will not face any charges.